doubts about your size and your viability for elite and professional rugby. But in the past 6 years, last week included, you pretty much put all those doubts to rest. But just talk us through how that emotional and physical journey has been for you as a human being and as a player.
Yeah, it was tough at that time. Obviously, not being one of the biggest out there and getting those critics every weekend, whenever you play, whether it's at club level, it's tough, but it actually made me much more stronger mentally and also wanting to work harder and just get opportunity, whether that time at the Storm was just to play and showcase my talent that I've been blessed with. But yeah, to be honest, to get to your point, like for me, it's not about what happened in the past, it's all about the present and what I can contribute to the team and wherever I am. To be honest, I just want to go out, play rugby and enjoy myself, because that's why I'm here today. And also just to the coaches that's been backing me, a massive thank you to them.
Lucanio, squad depth has obviously been something that's been quite strongly emphasised this year, and through that a lot of youngsters have got their opportunities. Just for you as one of the more experienced players in the squad, what has it been like seeing Afalele Fassi or Sasha come in and take their opportunities like they have done?
Yeah, it's been really amazing. I think also having the balance of experienced older guys with the youth that's full of excitement and energy. It's really good for the squad, and it just shows the amount of talent that we have in South Africa. And it's really nice to see youngsters getting given the opportunity to display their talents. So yeah, no, it's really beautiful to watch.
Chesney, we always see on the field, it's almost like as soon as you have the ball, there's somebody on you. I suppose it's a compliment to what a dangerous player you are. Is it difficult to deal with this, that kind of thing? To almost like try and come up with something new, if you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, obviously teams analyse you and they come up with a plan to close down your space, but for you as an individual, you need to also improve your game each and every time you get the opportunity to play. And for me, yeah, I'm a guy that try and visualize things during training throughout the week. And when game time comes and I find myself in certain positions, that's almost that I've seen the picture before. But yeah, you just need to make sure that you keep learning, you keep developing your game, and you need to bring something different to the team every time.
Lucanio, the New Zealand Rugby Union, they're holding firm on their thing not to allow players to go play overseas and be available for New Zealand, which is something that we scrapped quite a few years ago. And some of the guys have gone on short-term things overseas, like Bowden, Geordie's going to Leinster. And you've done that yourself. The Sharks allowed you to go to Japan for a short term. Is that difficult for players? Is it easier when you're in a long-term contract, or is that quite tough on guys just going over for a short spell and coming back, from your experience?
From my experience, I had an amazing experience. Just a change of scenery, getting to learn different ways of rugby style, different coaching staff, and I think it worked to my advantage, going on that short-term contract in Japan and coming back to South Africa and, bringing what I learned that side and, trying to implementing it in my game and growing myself. And I think it's a nice thing to have, especially for guys that enjoy and love playing South Africa or at home, but someone else might beg to differ. But for my experience, it was really amazing.
Justin, English, and then can we switch?
Yeah.
we saw what the All Blacks were able to achieve after losing to Argentina and coming back a lot stronger in that second test, obviously. Kind of in the same boat this time around. Is that certain level of extra intensity that you guys are expecting and preparing for?
Definitely, yeah. You can never write off New Zealand. You know, they're a quality side. And, you know, we know this game will be even more tougher. You know, as Chez said earlier, playing, you know, back-to-back teams, it's actually even more harder. Because, you know, you give your pictures, they know what's coming. So it will definitely be more intense. We still, you know, do back our prep that we've done this week. We've trained really hard, and we'll just go out there and just accept the challenge.
Is your Xhosa? How is your Afrikaans? You
have
kumele ukwazi ukwenza into ezininzi awunothembela ngento enye emdlalweni wakho funeka ukwazi uadjust funeka ukwazi uadapt funeka ukwazi ukhawuleza ufunda and ndingathi into esinayo I think umqeqeshi uhlobo akhetha ngalo abadlali bakhe ukhetha abadlali abakwazi udlala indima ezininzi nezohlukeneyo so uba nabadlali abanjalo benza izinto lula etimini and sineta igalelo lakhe wonke umuntu uyalibona and yes siyavuya ukwazi uba nabadlali abanjalo
andikhanye ukujonga kwimidlalo mithathu edlulileyo nelikalinye nakuleva kupheleyo nangona beningekho kumgaka ndinaziwa ngalo bandikwazile ukuphumelela niya kule veki nekapa uvuyile ukukhethwa abaxhasi babo abanintsi basekapa yintoni enihluke ngawo leni nikwaziyo even though uyiphantsi niyakwazi ukubaniwe ngaphezulu yintoni enihluke ngayo
ndingathi kukufunda kwiminyaka edlulileyo nozama ukukhulisa umdlalo wethu maxesha onke and senditsho uba ngenye ixesha uyakwazi ukuplana izinto zingenzeki ngolu hlobo ubunqwena zenzeke ngalo kodwa ke still sithembile siyitim sinela sikhulile siyitim and iinjongo zethu azithezeki mandla ngenxa yescoreboard sihlala sibhiliva kule nto siyifunayo and sijonge yona nto ibalulekileyo ngokwalo mzuzu and then sizama uqoshelisa yona sijonge elandelayo ebalulekileyo ngalo mzuzu sizamauqoshelisa and I think into esenza sibe yitim eqinileyo ngoba sithembene and yinto kudala sizama uyikha lena and ndicinga uba side safika kwelo nqanaba uba sibe yitim enjalo so sawuzama uyigcina pho nakwiigeme ezilandelayo siyazi sikhona iigeme ezingazuba lula mhlawumbi singazuqala kakuhle kodwa ke ngohlobo esidlala ngalo sikwindawo ezithembileyo and siyakwazi uleqa iscore siyakwazi uvala igeme
lukhandle mhlawumbi ongeza athink umbuzo sowuziwe mhlawumbi ungawuphetha ngesixhosa kunjani kubona abadlali abasakhasayo beqela bafana ufasi kunjani udlala nabo
No kuhle kakhulu ubona abadlali basebatsha banikwa ithuba and I think nathi siyitim sizama ukwenza izinto lula for umntu wonke noba ngumntu omtsha okanye ngumntu osenamava and ithuba balinikwayo ndizawuthi masibulele abaqeqesha ngokwazi ukwenyula italente esentsha. nobaniki amathuba ababakwazi ukudlala. Yeah, sendi tu usebenzisana ke na ne youngsters nabantu abadala. Into esi ekwakudala sizama uyakha betimini.
There's been a request for you to try Afrikaans. Are you up for it or not? Okay, just let me know. If I can hear you, face boredom, the HL stadium, even all backs can spell. He's funny, Kato. Let your personal gevoel and funny spell of the book. I don't know.
Ja nee, eerstens, soos ek gesê het, as ek in die groep is, vir hierdie naweek sal dit regtig ongelooflik wees en ek is seker vir elke speler wat in die 23 gaan wees, gaan dit 'n goeie ervaring wees. Ek dink laaste toets was 2017, so is 'n lang tyd terug, so het sal baie lekker wees om deel te wees van die span wat die tweede toets teen Nieu-Seeland kan speel en ja, dit gaan 'n groter een wees. As laas naweek, so is al my time vast dat hou in die groep ook is.
Dankie, Brakies.
Kan jy so, last question?
Ek weet jy nie hoe my kat kreeg in die week. Veel oud, maar ben daar ook al, kort ek is ponde goed voor, dan doe ek ook maar. Ek was in die longe klip ek. Ben jy aan, hoe nou aan die week?
Wil jy pilanda jou klaar?
Wees jy al goed klaar, hoe
ben jy? Oh, okay. Noko am ukhokhelwe no besiyazi ba uzawu ka ajonge ba isimo sakhe sindawo kodwa ke ngohlobo ebenibona ngalo uzamile ubaleka nathi sonke si sathi sisebenze kahle strain kahle ukwenzela amalungiselelo ale game I think kuzawuthatha isigqibo namhlanje okanye ekuseni ngomso mphambi amagama aphume ba uzakwazi na umelana nomdlalo ngoba i-training senela ayifani nezinga lomdlalo. So sawulindela ke kugqirha nomqeqeshi xa ekhupha amagama ngomso.
Awesome. Thanks, Chase. Thanks, Luki. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.